we work together as actors. We work on stage together, we work on film together, we work as a team. And Equity is just our way of collectively representing and defending ourselves. So it seems to me so obvious. Every time you work on a contract, on a film or on stage, and you're not an Equity member, what you're really doing is riding on the subscriptions of those who are Equity members, and I don't think it's fair. It's an insurance policy. It's the cheapest insurance policy you can buy, so please, sign up.